Lase 28. The trees be as cake.
November.
Beyond mentioning. If anybody was willing to listen, going through some shit, this where I'm at. I took it in relaxed, like love it started asking me, where's your other half? Blinded on the path, I kept on running like the weed inside the blunt that I'ma pass and watch the world disintegrate within my television glass. This shit ain't funny, I'm tripping, getting high and all emotional. Homies acting, laughing like it's something I'm supposed to do, and I just get offended like you bitches just get high. We smoke and then we drink and then look back at wasted time, like, just relax. The shrooms are starting to take effect, you acting sensitive and shit, just hit this and kick back. I didn't listen, I looked at them but kept thinking to myself, need to find my other half before this planet goes to hell. So I took off, I stepped outside, I saw a cop and he looked lost, like something ain't right. To my surprise, he called me over right up to his side, and in his eyes I could tell as he looked at me, he felt guilty when he cried that it's my ego, it's fears of not accomplishing my destiny. Slipping at the bottom of a bottle filled with Hennessy. It's people who be zombies when they tripping off that drug. It's everybody working for a job that they don't love. It's my ego, it's me without the focus on infinity. It's black and white cause everything is always what it's meant to be. It's living with the burden that you hurt the ones you love. It's trying to forgive myself for everything I've done. It's my ego. It's been trying to heal my soul. It's my ego. Just balancing my ways. It's my ego. Psilocybin microdose. It's my ego. As my spirit medicates. Yeah, it's my ego. And I can't tell myself a lie. It's my ego. As I've been letting go of hate. Yeah, it's my ego. Missing half of who I am. It's my ego. Because I'm Lase 28. And finally, we're face to face. It's nice to meet you, I'm Lase 28. No time to greet you, see I'm looking for someone I missed. A part of me that I can't reinvent. The grid is vivid and I'm living it. Shit, I'm even in it. I can feel it in my innocence. It's all dependent if I'm kind of very diligent. See, I'm descendant of a people who were militant. It's in my blood, but the fungus let the spirit in. I'm getting wicked with my thoughts, I hope you're hearing it. Man, grab a speaker, play the beat and put your ear in it. There ain't no fear, I got the plug until my ears are ripped. Hey, it's all connected, I detected it before. Nobody ever told me that we're living in a war. I mean, I was suspicious, but I never pictured this. Because it's love against the hate and nothing more. Cause homie, it's my ego, it's fears of not accomplishing my destiny. It's living at the bottom of a bottle filled with Hennessy. It's people who be zombies when they tripping off that drug. It's everybody working for a job that they don't love. It's my ego, it's me without the focus on infinity. It's black and white cause everything is always what it's meant to be. It's living with the burden that you hurt the ones you love. It's trying to forgive myself for everything I've done. It's my ego that's been healing my own soul. It's my ego, and it's been balancing my ways. It's my ego. Psilocybin microdose. It's my ego. As my spirit medicates. Yeah, it's my ego. And I can't tell myself a lie. Yeah, it's my ego. As I've been letting go of hate. It's my ego. Missing half of who I am. Alter ego. Because I'm Lase 28, the alter ego. Because I'm Lase 28, the alter ego. Because I'm Lase 28, the alter ego. I made up Lase 28, the alter ego. I made up Lase 28, the alter ego. Because I'm Lase 28, the alter ego. Because I'm Lase 28, yeah, it's my ego. Because I'm Lase 28, yeah, it's my ego. Because I'm Lase 28. For Mental Health Awareness Month, check yourselves, man. It's real out here. Everybody, please, man. Just know that we're all going through some stuff. That's just how life is. We gotta fight it.